Hi everyone, Edson here with the Mavi Homes, and I want to share this really good news with you guys. So I was hired to conduct a short sale negotiation for this specific transaction, and we had a foreclosure date set for today, May 31st. I already approved that file 3 times, and every time we got an approval, the buyer will leave us. I always have something happens on short sale transactions. You never close with the first buyer. I mean, sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. So things happen. Well, this time it was much urgent because we had a foreclosure date set. 10 days before the foreclosure, I received a new offer. The new offer was a cash deal, which helped me a lot. And I started working really hard to get the foreclosure postponed and working directly with the investor behind the bank. Luckily, I was able to use my connections and got the foreclosure stopped probably a couple of days ago. And at the same time, I was able to get the short sale approval. Now, I had a second trust involved in the transaction, so I couldn't go ahead and close. I needed the second trust to be on board and send me an approval as well. Being a credit union, usually it is a little bit more difficult. I used again my connections. I spoke directly with the vice president of that credit union, and she just called me and sent me an email after the conversation. She sent me an email, and guess what? She sent me the approval letter. So it takes a lot of effort to get a short sale approved. It takes a lot of connections as well, but I've been doing this for the past 10 years, so I know a lot of people. And well, this is really good news for my clients. This is approval number 4. But now we're gonna be able to close within no time because it's a cash transaction. So if you are going through any specific hardship or any problems, just give me a call. My full contact information will be here. I'll be very happy to give you a free consultation. Have a good day. Goodbye.